Christ on whatnot, as the old saying goes. Set the safe for the explosives. Still there, Webster.
Look, why don't you just tell me what's going on?
Oh, don't be tiresome, old boy. I think you will find this the most pleasant part. Now listen.
Explanation as to how it got here?
I can't.
Webster, you know, this is getting to be a habit with you. First your tie clip, and your phone book. These things don't just get up and walk away. Has your apartment been broken into? Is there any evidence you've been ripped off? Wallace?
Yes, come here.
Now, you live in the same building with Webster. Has anything been stolen from you in the past few days?
No, sir.
I don't think this has anything to do with Chris and Michael Chandler. I don't know who or why, but it's me being set up.
Well, I'm gonna send this down to the lab. Maybe left some prints on it, whoever it is. Dust it for prints. Meanwhile, why don't you do an inventory of your apartment, see if anything else is missing. Maybe with a little luck, next time we will have their number instead of the other way around.
Safes.
What'd you tell him?
I said we ran a cement shoe factory for creeps who ask too many questions. Anyway, he's got another stamp shop set up.
Yes, right. Well, enough about him. Now, what did you find out about Webster's duty schedule?
Got it all right here, Jack. Here
we go.
Webster's duty roster for the week and as much background material as I could find.
This is good.
Hey, Corey, don't you think it's about time you let me on the next move?
I'm glad to see you starting to enjoy yourself. It is kind of catchy, isn't it? Seeing someone alive one moment, dead the next. now on, then we're sparring enough taps. We smash Webster with body blows till he's wheeling and retching on his knees. And one, two, three, out. And let Riddle do it. Let's drive out and visit his family. Very good, but too far away. No, it's gotta be right here, close to home. So we can be around to see his grief and sorrow when he gets the news.
He's got no family here.
True. But he's got something closer. Christopher Owens, his piglet partner. And a policeman. That's family.
I spoke for 34 and 35 minutes. Nobody saw anything suspicious.
Well, don't give up. You still got number 35 to go. Who is it anyway?
Mrs. Callender.
Well, I had an idea our friend wasn't exactly doing cartwheels to get attention.
You figure out what else he took?
Well, as far as I can tell, besides the Thai class and the phone book, I'm missing a little picture of me, my mom, and my sister, and a bottle of shaving lotion I got last Christmas.
Anything else?
Mm-hmm. One consolation, anyway.
Yeah, what's that?
I hated that shaving lotion. I hated it.
Bond's dead?